আসসালামু আলাইকুম, গুড মর্নিং মাই ডিয়ার কেজি স্টুডেন্টস, হাউ আর ইউ অল? আই হোপ অল অফ ইউ আর ফাইন, আই এম অলসো ফাইন। ওকে চিলড্রেন, ইন আওয়ার লাস্ট ক্লাস আই টট ইউ অ্যাবাউট নাম্বার অ্যান্ড ফ্রম সাকসেস বুক, অ্যান্ড ইন দিস ক্লাস আই এম গোয়িং টু টিচ ইউ অ্যাবাউট এডিশন, আওয়ার এডিশন চ্যাপ্টার পেজ নাম্বার 54 অ্যান্ড পেজ নাম্বার 55। Children, look at the book very carefully. Count and add. These are some dots. Look, these are some dots and these are some dots. Let's count. How many dots here? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. And 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. So, let's count together. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. So we can write here 11. We can write here 11. Like this, children, you have to do all these maths in your book. Children, look. This is an example for you. Now we will do this math. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. So write here 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Right here 7, and right here 7 plus 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 6. Right here 6. 7 and 6 make 7 plus 6. So let's count together, children. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13. So write here 13. Like this, you have to do in your book page number 54 and page number 55. These two pages is your homework. You have to count these dots with these dots. Count and write. Count and write. Okay, children, for your easiness, I want to show you one more time. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 8 plus 1, 2, 3. 3 equal to how many? Let's count. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. So write here 11. So children, say one thing. I want to say one more thing. 8 and 3 make 1, 10 and 1 ones. Like this, 7 and 6 make 1, 10 and 3 ones. Same as this is done for you. 5 and 6 make 1, 10 and 1. Best. And children, so can you understand, children? I hope you all can easily understand these maths. So like these three maths, you have to do this one and these all maths. This is your homework in the book, not in the copy. You have to do in the book. This is your book work, homework. So I will write for your easiness. In the book. Do in the book, children. I hope all of you can easily understand and will submit the homework, children. I will check and give some remarks for you. Bye.